Mr. Tipton, when you viewed the defendants walking from their car into the sack of suds, what angle was your point of view?
What?
What?
Did you say utes?
Well, perhaps the laws of physics cease to exist on your stove.
I'm a fast cook, I guess.
Are you sure about that 5 minutes?